more about a UAB doctor who has been diagnosed with the coronavirus. Dr. Michael Sag likely contracted the virus while on a family trip to New York City. And UAB President Ray Watts says that Sag wants to make his case known so that he can stress the importance of social distancing. He adds that UAB, while working with the health department to identify anyone who may have been exposed. And Dr. Sag works in the Division of Infectious Diseases. He is an expert on HIV and AIDS infection control. He founded the 1917 clinic more than 30 years ago.